Hello everyone, for today's video I've prepared a deck with Ritual of Servitude that is summoning only a 2 mana minion card. I am playing my Milloween with Dragonest and Triple Once Bitten, so I need some cheap spells to activate Dragonest. So the Ritual Servitude here is quite okay, I guess, because it can summon a 2 mana minion card. It can give me a dragon from Dragonest, and it can give me one level on the Arcane Golem. And it worked pretty well. I also added Rampage for the dragons that were once bitten. So the rage then goes to the wolf. I was playing it with Clem, and he was playing Ritual of Servitude with big minions, so the rage here was also really great, and we had quite success. I think we had about 15 wins and one loss, so it was really great. As usual, I have two games for you. This first one against Stormbringer and Milloween. I started with Bridge Buddies to get the bridges, because I need the Arcane Golem as soon as possible, but they immediately stole the bridges. The Defender Chopper is really great against the Dragonest with Once Bitten, because it can one-shot all the dragons, so no wolves coming. Okay, here the rage for Bahra and Blue Golem. Hit the heal puff just to distract Blue Golem. You know, the Blue Golem is going backwards. It's quite a good push. Now I have Arcane Golem with Dragonest. But with the new positioning of production buildings, this Scrat Launcher might be quite efficient. I need to wait when it is over. I can go with Arcane Golem and wait for 10 mana to play the Dragonest. Now I can go with Triple Once Bitten, put a Rage here. Okay, Black Golem against Nirvir's Breath, but the Dragonest is gone. But I saved all of these, which was really great. Chain Lightning. It is also one-shotting all the dragons, so it's a little bit unfortunate. But I have 8 levels Arcane Golem, which is quite good, since it was the first Arcane Golem played, I guess. He's spamming another dragons. I need to be ready with Black Hole, so I'm waiting for the third Once Bitten. Okay, here the Stunning Monkey against Blue Golem. It's really great. But the Shockrock here was great to stop the monkey and new target here. Here this Screaming Scare just to kill the Heal Puff. Here's the second game against Moralia and Revenger.
Masters, get dueling.
We can do
this. Okay, I have only Ritual of Servitude to play to do something, because for once beaten there's no target. For Rampage I can wait for Clam and play Rampage on something. And Black Hole is really a reaction card. There's a Telek with Bannerman and Stun Lancers. So pretty great push. So Bahra can stop them, hopefully, for some time. Shockrock to stun all of these. But we did quite great. I'm still waiting for the Dragonest, the next card. This Wheel of Doom just for the Brutus. I play the Call to Arms to be able to play the Dragonest. And I'm waiting for full mana. Then I can go with Once Bitten. Okay, the Howling Moon. Two dragons against... two wolves against two wolves. That's a good deal. Okay, so usually the first push is without the Arcane Golem and... For the next one, I am ready with Arcane Golem. Okay, Arcane Golem for defense. Waiting for full mana to play the Dragonest, and then I can spam the one bitten. Chain Lightning used here, so. Should be quite safe, hopefully. Okay, rage here. Oh, I have quite a big push with 6 dragons, 6-7 mana Arcane Golem. Even the Zeppelin Bomber. Oh, the Wheel of Doom was much better than the first one. But stopped at the Arcane Golem. Troubadour too late.
Thanks for tuning into the Caesar Network. We've got
and as a bonus I will also include the third game. It was a really fast game. So you can see how it can work. It's against Volko and Stormbringer. Just nothing to play. I can play the Shockrock here. Okay, Dragonest, triple once bitten, so let's go. So rage for all of the wolves. Quite a big push. I like all the succubus, so there's no defense.